Let's go to my home and have dinner with me today. That evening, the fox went to the fox house. The clever dog stirred in a long thin jar. The fox tried to eat from the jar but could not reach the food. He learned his lesson and went away hungry and ashamed of himself. The moral of the story is you must always treat others the way you want them to treat you. Thank you.